My vision can be summed up in four words. Dream big, think big. 建築人敢想敢做，同埋做到最好。We need to make use of the opportunity brought forth by the development of Hong Kong and the Greater Bay Area, industrialization. I expect our next generation will take up the torch passed on to us by our predecessors. I firmly believe we will transform Hong Kong into a smart city and enhance our global competitiveness.
Just within 5 days, 78 hectares of land was given to HST and they have to work in parallel. You can imagine the pressure on the team. We didn't say we need a 方艙精神 at the beginning, but at the end, this emerged. You can see the team. They are so proud of the work in this building this facility to help Hong Kong. It's possible. We call it the 方艙精神. This spirit comes collectively from this big group of people.
Innovation and digitalization are definitely attributing factors to this successful project. BIM, MIC, DFMA, self-developed real-time site management system, etc., etc. According to CIC latest construction output forecast, the current annual total construction output will increase to around 300 billion Hong Kong dollars level in the coming 2 years, and also on a rising trend afterwards. How can we further enhance our productivity and capability and shorten the implementation program? The delegation and collaboration of the whole industry in this shared vision and goal, and the glory and obligations we are proud of to serve the community.